Corpus is going down, no problem. We're farming a bunch of action as well. Hopefully we don't die. Deos died. I don't see where is the guy that we gotta defend. Oh, we got a Trinity. Puncture debuff. For the first time, we're gonna test Corpus over Haiti. It's not gonna be a big deal.
This test has only just begun.
Let's see for how long that Ines is gonna survive. After this arbitration, I gotta remember to go on Situs and... oh no, I need credits before I can do that. I need 500,000 credits to unlock the next stage with the quills. Oh, the other Umbra did that. I saw him losing 3k. Health. That's not reassuring. Easy. This last guy has physique. Trinity with physique. Yeah. Umbra has rejuvenation. Okay. We're gonna have tough enemies because no one else has corrosive projection.
potential blossoms. Continue the arbitration.
Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
With a Tenno.
That buff on the shield though. I had 500. 1620 on the shield. I wasn't that confident, now I'm more confident. The other Umbra guy was dying. The Arbiter of Axis guy is gonna die. Yeah, we lost it because of that guy. I should have extracted a wave then.
Only under the shadow of death will your true potential shine.
I'm not doing it with Anidus. I'm gonna go do survival mod. Did we get the endo from that mission before? I don't think so. Since it failed, we didn't get anything. Maybe, I don't know, it's 6k. Okay, yeah, we don't have enough. We're even selling ammo, please. I don't feel like doing this. It's Revenant strength. It's an infestation. Is that putting me in a mission? So the basic survival of mod, it's probably the best option. Before we do that, we didn't even get the XP, right? Or we did? I'm not sure. I don't even know.
Systems. I suspect they might try this. Stand for support. The first support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low. Mm.
Life support on the way.
How many minutes?
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Tenno.